was there any, is it just a bookcase kind of one, or? Okay, so he doesn't have any green or anything or anything. Sure. You know what I just want is a really pleasant looking background, like a patio or anything, or is that just a little while to redo that? Well, I mean, here are your choices. You can either pick, I don't want his office, I don't like the office setting. Yeah, shook it over, should be fine. Author and show his books instead of having to explain them. So it's kind of two different things we're looking for. A good setup and then that, okay? And I'm sorry to bother you about that. And then I'm going to ship a counter to counter. So, great. Make sure Brian knows what's going on with it because he's going to help me ship it. Because I have another interview being shipped to. All right, sweetie. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Thank you. code. It comes to $3.19. I can help the next customer in line.
A222. Do you have a part to think about?
Yes, I do. Thank you for reminding me.
The total comes to
$3.25. Give me $15 in bank notes and the rest in quarters and dimes.
Okay. Customer in line. Hi.
Your name? And then I'm going to look around. Is that okay? Or should I return later?
Do you have a receipt?
Yeah.
You can do it at the same at the time when you bring them in, if you'd like. When you come back.
Do you have a book for me, Gottlieb?
How do you spell that?
Gottlieb.
Okay. That'll be all for you.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Your total comes to $24.30. Good afternoon. I can help the next customer in line.
Good, how you doing?
Someone be offering? Yeah. Total comes to $15.10. Total now is $5.10 out of $10.25.